And now, from the Aussie outback to Ukrainian Cossacks. Naturally.
I've got no doubt the judges are going to love our act. If they don't, well, we're Cossacks, so we might have to do our swords out and do that as an next dance. Stushka!
Dubrovnia!
Dubrovnia? You're in Croatia.
Oh, sorry. What exactly do you do?
Ukrainian Cossack dancing.
Ukrainian Cossack dancing. Good. Please. You know, it never occurred to me before, but Cossack dancing is like the original break dancing for white guys, isn't it?
That's what I thought. Were they all traditional moves, or are there some little break dancing ones thrown in there?
All traditional.
All traditional, so yeah.
I thought you were terrific. What do you think, Tom?
Yeah, highly energetic, great tricks, really good. You looked terrific.
I really, really liked it. It was like the ultimate ab workout, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was like kind of painful watching.
What could be more Australian than Ukrainian Cossack dancing? It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
And a yes from me.
How hot must they be, those outfits?
Yeah.
After like 20.
Oh, boy, they've got to be fit.
Whoa.
From the Ukraine to Russia.